What's your prediction?
Hey, right here!
Division led by his trainer, Herman Caicedo. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Luis King Kong Ortiz. Luis, it is great to be with you. And Herman, if we want to go ahead and if we have Martin Boxer around here somewhere. There is Martin. But Luis, if you could come here momentarily and give me your thoughts fighting here in Los Angeles. We can walk over here, and that way we can go ahead and make sure that we get the to where people can know where to go ahead and purchase the pay-per-view. But Luis, for you, come this way. Turn around. There we go. Well, he looks very athletic already and set, ready for battle. But Luis, tell us your thoughts, Andy Ruiz, on Sunday, the main event, Fox Sports PBC pay-per-view. How excited are you for this matchup?
Bueno, cuéntanos cómo te sentís de cara a esta gran pelea por Fox Sports PBC Pay-Per-View.
Bueno, ya lo que queda es esperar a domingo para la guerra.
All that's left is wait for Sunday because you're going to see a war out there.
The last time you fought in downtown Los Angeles at Crypto.com Arena was dating back to that of July 2019, a highlight reel second round knockout against Razvan Kajanu. Are you expecting the same result on Sunday against Andy Ruiz, and why is that building so special to you?
Bueno, la última vez que peleaste en el Crypto.com Arena, que era el 6-7 en ese momento, fue contra Kajanu y deslumbraste con un knockout en el segundo round. ¿Pensás que se va a repetir el domingo? ¿Y por qué ese estadio sentís que es especial para vos?
Aquí todo cabe. Aquí todo cabe. El boxeo es algo lindo, siempre está ahí una sorpresa. Y nada, estoy preparado para el knockout. Sé que él también está preparado para hacer su trabajo, pero yo estoy listo.
You know, this is a venue that lends itself to anything. Absolutely anything can happen, but I'll tell you what. I'm ready for the knockout. I know that he's going to do his job, but I'm ready to knock him out.
Luis, he told me a couple of weeks ago during your media workout in Las Vegas, he said, I'm going to knock him out or he's going to knock me out. This is not going to go the distance. As now, on Wednesday, ahead of Sunday, do you still feel that that will be the case?
Sentís que, como dijiste hace unos días, es o bueno noqueas o él te noquea, pero esto no llega a la campana final. ¿Qué opinas?
Sí, yo sigo reafirmando lo dicho. Estoy agradecido por este evento grande que se pasa en Los Ángeles. Nada, por el pueblo mexicano, por el pueblo de Los Ángeles, de Cuba, de Miami, Estados Unidos, que sabe, estamos aquí y vamos a hacer nuestro mejor trabajo, vamos a hacer nuestro mejor trabajo, y sé que esto no va a llegar a los resultados.
I say it once and I say it again, this is not getting to the final round, it's going to be a thrilling fight, and I'm truly thankful with the people that are here in LA, the Mexican community, the Cuban community, the Latina Camada and supporters, we're waiting for all of you, we love you, and you're going to see a great fight on Saturday night.
Luis King Kong Ortiz, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for King Kong. He's